Did you know that Alan Titchmarsh is a celebrity in North Korea? An episode of his Garden Secrets show from 2010 has been shown on television in the isolated country. But authorities have blurred out his jeans. The country views blue jeans as a symbol of American imperialism. They've been banned since the 1990s. Bizarrely, it's one of the few bits of foreign media that's shown in the country. Alan said he hopes the therapeutic nature of gardening would have a positive effect on those watching.